10 seconds to go. There we go. And of course, copyright music once again. There we go. I know I have done this in the past. The way they want, they intend to do it, or say to do it to start with. Of course, he stopped. Oh, they're probably a bit far away. That was close.
Possible intruder sighted. Condition blue. Set searchlights to tracking mode. This is a code red.
Damn it. Oh well, meh, failed it again. All good. Well, didn't mean to shoot then.
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
That actually worked better for me.
Could whoever stole the composite lab mugs please return them?
Now to get this awesome gun again. And armor.
Thank you.
and Barry have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Buff bags can be ordered from human resources. Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out.
Get the armor that's up here again. Lost more armor than I would have liked, but that's fine.
The spunk machine has now been refilled.
Please, no more violence! Take my pass card and go!
As I get that armor there, so... There we go. Let's try for a third time. Weird, yeah. I did have one that I needed to approve because I had the word damn in it. Really help you with that one. Damn it. I was doing so good there too. I was just a little bit too close. Oh. Yeah, I was just seeing if there was something in my. Chat history or whatever, or blocked messages, yeah. I have no idea what's happening there for you.
Hill.
Incoming copyright music again. Of course. Good. Can't see me in here, surely.
This is a code red. All personnel
Really?
stopped intruder protocols. All towers are clear to use lethal
How could he
force.
see me
Repeat,
through the
lethal
building
force.
like that?
Lockdown protocols initiated. Blast doors and security tower isolated.
That was ridiculous. I don't need the goggles.
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
Personnel reminded that the downloading of pornography is strictly prohibited. The composites lab would like to remind diagnostics that this bridge is off limits to diagnostic staff. Could whoever stole the composite lab's mugs please return them? All personnel wishing to go to Shazam tonight,
okay.
Inform reception at your earliest convenience. Diagnostics lab's fridge, kindly remove it. The globular deli have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Bar bags can be ordered from the resources.
Even need to get that other armor this time. I'm just going to use this gun. One shot got me, but nothing for me to worry about. One more there. There we go. Get that gun first. This time I'm going to go right around. Oh, still going close. I should be safe to go straight to my airport now. You'd think going in there like that, you would get 6 stars or maximum stars on you. But it does not look like you do. Yeah. Maybe I'm not going to my airport. I thought I was. There we go.
Dude, man.
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?
Really? You left me out here? Just in case I need it, I don't need it.
don't know. Well, I mean, I grow my own religion.
After all that, I'm not going to do that jump. I don't want to crash and die before I can save.
Whatever. Both sound addictive to me. You know, only popular people are addicted to either. Let's go to the phones.
Hey, Chris, Epsilon sounds awesome. But if you read the fossil records, hunter-gatherer dudes had it made. I mean, who wouldn't want to drag their women around by their hair?
I finished all the missions at the airport.
Freaking cool.
Yay.
Then all the men would, like, disappear for days at a time, and you'd only hear feet shrieking in the distance.
You know, I went to a museum once. That guy's got a point.
Points are irrelevant, Laszlo. Let me ask you something. Do you want to be happy, Laszlo?
What kind of question is that? Yes, obviously.
Then why do you mock the happiness of others?
Oh,
well,
wrong
button.
Well,
I mean, this is Vinewood. We're all supposed to be, like, psychotic and dog-eat-dog and, you know, bang your best friend's wife. I mean, I'm with that last guy. We all have a primitive side there, Chris. I mean, you should have heard the music I used to like in the 80s. It was hysterical.
What's hysterical about being descended from a sponge and not knowing it? What's funny about being told that the world is millions of years old when in fact it's only 157 years old, fact, and its age does not change?
There's nothing funny about that. It's just weird. You know, that voice of yours, man. Holy shit. I can believe anything you say.
How can the world only be that old?
And so has yours if you let it.
Well, you know what? That sounds good to me. Hey, wait. Are you going to try to sign me up for the military? That happened once before. I mean, I'm into killing people, and I can say, I'll cry when I'm done killing.
Listen, my friend. You can mock, but I know the truth about you. I can see past your jokes into that scared little boy beneath.
My casino's not too far from this one, so I'll just save there.
I totally agree with you, finally. Inversion therapy. I owe my mom a huge apology.
Listen, pick a new set of lies. Mine are better. Let me ask you something. When did you last get laid, Laszlo?
In the lies. Wait, look, I'm not an egg.
I got laid this morning. By twins. They each laid an egg, and I formed out of them.
What are you talking about?
Oh, sorry, move my mouse.
A horny cult leader with a breakfast fixation. I love it. You know what?
Hey.
Carl, it's me, the truth. We got a date with Destiny, man. In about 5 minutes.
Where you at?
At the old airplane graveyard you've been hanging around.
Okay, so I do have another mission there. I'm gonna do this other one, though.
Hey, did you not see me?
Ventura's homebook after you see Fernando's ad in the classified. Maybe we leave that for now, Nick. 9-8, they see you're on the new and improved on your heart.
Speaking of number two, I totally love my boyfriend, but like the kid one, I don't know what to do.
Yes, cars and fans have a lot in common. A real man needs his mark, like a stallion.
I need to go inside there now, don't I? Well, I'm gonna have to mute the music inside the casino again. I'm assuming this will have the same music as the other, as my casino. What is that? That's strange letters I can't read. Yeah, it's copyright music, so luckily I have muted.
Oi, Rosie, liven yourself up. Carl's here.
Hello.
What's happening?
Hey, there's some top fanny down at that pool pub, Z. Oh,
leave it out, Dimlo. What's wrong with you? Well, are you going to tell him or shall I?
I'm really screwed.
Crack on, Rosie. Spit it out.
I threw it all away. Okay, I had the power, the money, the ladies, but I couldn't lay off the blow. So I went into rehab, and everything went to shit. But so what? So when I came out, I started representing the Liberty City mob. Again, and that's how I ended up here. But no one family would trust another family to run the casino, so I was put forth as a neutral party. So now I spend my days waiting for one family to cap me and blame the other one. My only friend is a bird named Tony.
I never fucked anyone over in my life who didn't have it coming to him.
Shit, let me think about this. You're gonna have to break it down for me real quick.
Okay, okay. The Sindacos are on the warpath, okay? I mean, something terrible has happened to Johnny. I mean, he's in a shock-induced coma at the hospital across town. Now, the Ferellis, they will take this opportunity to rub him out. Now, if any hit between the families succeeds on my turf, I will get the axe, bullet, machete,
okay,
whatever.
Okay, relax. I'm gonna shoot over to the hospital and move the body or something.
There you go, my love. Things ain't so bad, are they?
Bada bing!
Okay. Well, for the copyright music, I'd like to be able to upload all my streams to YouTube. And if it's got copyright music in it, it makes it a bit difficult. So, if I can, I'll try to stop it before I do the stream, or while I do the stream.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Mr. Sindaco? There must be some mistake. An ambulance just picked him up.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your help.
With a ball or two, we're there to talk about it. I'm your host, Derek. Today on the big show, clearing out more housing.
Yeah, I like to be safe than sorry, though.
Just
I know I'm not making money on Twitch just yet, but I know if you have copyright music on Twitch, I don't know if it affects me because I don't make money from it, but you get 3 strikes and your account's banned pretty much. Well, I didn't mean to end to ram them. Damn it. Really?
You have a happy life for you, mister?
Yeah, that's a death.